55 seconds left in the period. Everything goes down. 50 seconds left on the jam in the period. 50 seconds to go. Uh-oh, we've been waiting for this. Chris Martinez trying to get by his dad, Dean Martinez. 47. Oh, father just talks out a little lesson there. 35 seconds left on the jam in the period. Chris Eldridge been trying to defend Tony Trujillo. He gets stopped.
No score!
Bowyer goes right up out of the rail, 15 seconds. Up to Mitch Bowyer now. And she goes to Spider with 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's all.
Let's go!
Denise Patris called the jam off, took her 2 points just before Megan Martinez caught up. That's why the Spider is one of the smarter skaters in the league. Called it off, took her 2 points. 1 point lead for the Bay Bombers, 48-47. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in the fifth period. The 60 seconds again begins when the lead jammer breaks out in front. But now there's Megan Martinez, and number 17, Jeanette Gagier. Gagier, the inside front of the track. Both girls come spinning out of the turn. Oh, she doesn't go down. Gagier and Martinez. 45 seconds left on the jam. Oh, Martinez takes a blow to the chest. 40 seconds to go. Oh, she doesn't go down. Lolly in the back of the pack to block. Arnie Smith for the Bombers waiting. Thank you.
5 on 4 for the Red Devils. Bye, baby.
Taken away by the Red Devils. I want to get you fans up.